there is a unique nature of the field where you do need to spend time with the patient, being face to face, and also working hands-on with them. So we're about 20 minutes from New York City, and because we're so close to the city, when the pandemic hit, it was a pretty big deal for us.
We were down probably 80 to 90% of, you know, what we would normally see into the office.
We had to really take the precautions to make sure that we were able to do what we do very safely.
We have all the other PPE, KN95 masks, face shields, gloves.
And of course, the opportunity to work with Molekule, that's a technology that's being used in hospitals around the country, and to be able to put it into our clinics has been a very amazing opportunity for us.
When I was younger, we took a trip to Hawaii for the first time, and for someone who's grown up in New York his whole life, getting out the plane, like, that's a very vivid memory I have of just how clean the air smelled in Hawaii. Having the Air Pro RX turn on and being able to breathe, that's what it felt like.
When the staff first found out about us using Molekule, I could easily say everybody was super relieved. And it's provided a lot of patients a lot of comfort. We've seen a lot of different patients come through here.
Once they saw that, wow, this is actually purifying bacteria, viruses, not just purifying it, but actually destroying it, I think that really opened people's eyes. They were excited that we were partnering with a company that was bringing technology like this to people.
It was a great opportunity to work with Molekule. The team there was very supportive. Setting up Molekule in your facility has been really easy. For us, it was almost like a plug and play kind of thing. The goal for our patients is for them not to worry about their health, is for us to worry about their health.